Okay, we're gonna do a cold start on this 1978 450 SEL.